Good morning, guys. It's Vlogmas day 20. I got my test results back. They came back negative, so I'm virus free. I woke up at 1 again, so that's great. I don't know what to do today. It's time for snack of the day. So today's snack of the day is the exact same as yesterday. It was so good, I had to go on for another snack of the day with it. Why did I say that like that? Anyways, I'm gonna enjoy my snack and I'll get back to you in a second. Today's achievement award goes to no one other than me for reaching season 9 of Shameless. Yes, stop your, hold your applause. I don't need it. But yeah, I got to season 9 of Shameless. Not something to be super proud of. It means I've been sitting in bed watching TV all day. But I mean, who isn't during quarantine? This was really cringy, but I'm gonna keep it in the vlog just so I have more content. Good morning, guys. It's Vlogmas day 21. I just took a shower and I don't know what I'm gonna be doing today. So hopefully, I know I promised everybody that there'd be content now. But literally have nothing to do. I'll find something, I swear. It's time for snack of the day, except for today's snack of the day is actually lunch of the day. So here we have what seems to be an egg salad, but guess what? There's also potatoes in there. It's really good, I've already tried it. 10 out of 10 recommend, it's really good. Looks disgusting, tastes delicious. Tonight, I'm gonna stay up as late as I can just to get to seasonal 10 of Shameless. I'm almost to the season that's occurring right now at this moment, and I'm trying to get there as soon as I can so I can like watch it while it's happening, you know. So I'm gonna update you if I make it to season 10 by the end of the night. Let's see. So unfortunately I got sidetracked and I wasn't able to finish Shameless tonight, or get to season 10 of Shameless tonight. But it's okay. I got to talking with my friends. I just forgot. Can't talk and listen at the same time, so like that's why I wasn't able to finish, but it's okay. Tomorrow's a new day. I can finish it then. Anyways, that's it for tonight's. I think I'm putting 3 together in this, so I'll see you in the next clip. Good morning, guys. It's Vlogmas day 22. Yes, I have pimple dots on right now because I had a little breakout, but it's okay. Also, why is it that every time I try to wake up early, I end up waking up at, like, noon? I don't even try to wake up super early. I just try to wake up at, like, 9:30. But I wake up at 12 and 1. Can someone please tell me what's wrong with me? Thank you. You guys, I was just looking at my grades because I got a notification on the app that I use, and look at my math grade now. It's at an 85. Last time we checked, it was like an 80, barely an 80, maybe like an 81. No, it was literally an 80. And now it's at 85, that's crazy. Thanks, teacher. It's dinner time, folks. So I already ate a lot of it, but here's my dinner. It looks so delicious. It's enchiladas. Yummy. Anyways, I'm pretty sure that will be it for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.